I ultimately chose to go into pharmacy because I really enjoyed my physiology, anatomy, and other science classes. And I went back and forth between a lot of degrees in health sciences. In pharmacy, once I started shadowing pharmacists, pharmacy seemed like the best fit for me. I liked being part of that medical team, but I also got a little queasy, didn't want to be the one doing the surgeries, but I could definitely be there and assist with the medications and give my input.